app-controlled automatic water changes with built-in redundancies and high-quality stepper motors that can move 3 times as much water as the competition, up to 32 feet vertically, means reefers with bigger tanks or filtration rooms on another floor can finally get all the power they need for hands-free stability. I'm Thomas, and we're about to get hands-on with this Kamoer X2SR, from its build quality and specs to its features and the app control. So let's dig into it. There are a handful of auto water change systems out there, and most do a good job. The more popular options tend to be high quality dosing pumps paired up with a capable aquarium controller, since they're more accurate and carry water longer distances than small utility pumps. But they do have their limitations, like their flow rate or how high or far they can pump water. Plus, they can be pretty expensive to set up if you don't already have the controller component of it. And then any fail-safes you want to add are all separate expenses. Kamoer decided that repurposing a dosing pump wasn't going to be enough and made the purpose-built X2SR for tackling automatic water changes on just about any sized home aquarium. With a pair of larger, more powerful stepper motors, float sensors to act as optional redundancies, an optional built-in ATO system, plus Wi-Fi control through the Kamoer app so that you can create your own flexible water change schedule or even just a one-time water change while also monitoring both the fresh saltwater and wastewater containers. The specs are pretty impressive, but before I get ahead of myself, let's take a look at everything you get in the box. In the box, you'll find the X2SR, the DC ATO pump, 4 float sensors, 4 magnetic sensor mounts, 3 tubing mounts, 6 meters of thick-walled flexible tubing, 1.5 meters of clear ATO tubing, an anti-siphon connector, the graduated cylinder for calibration, the power supply, some silicone grease, as well as the instruction guide. The X2SR here does have some stature, sitting at around 6.5 inches wide, 7 inches deep, and 8¾ inches tall, and roughly 9 pounds, which is no surprise when you consider not just the metal housing, but also those big beefy stepper motors it uses to power the oversized dosing heads. Those motors are capable of moving 900 milliliters per minute, or just over 14 gallons per hour, through 3/8-inch tubing. They're also able to move water vertically up to 32 feet total in any combination of pulling and pushing, making them ideal for filtration rooms that are not on the same floor as the display tank. Like all stepper motors, that power does come with a bit more noise, and these are much beefier motors, so it is gonna be easier to hear than smaller dosing pumps, so temper your expectations accordingly. But with that said, the app is incredibly flexible and allows you to schedule any time of the day, so it's not too hard to just have your water changes done when there's nobody around to hear it. Setup is surprisingly straightforward, and the diagrams in the app make it very easy to understand. The tubing provided is supple and has thick walls so it keeps its shape well, and the dosing heads use threaded locking collars to hold that tubing firmly in place on the heads, and the clear tubing mounts work very nicely to keep the tubing affixed to panels up to 5/8 inch thick. I'm also pretty impressed with the float switches, and in particular, the magnetic mounts that are included to hold them firmly in place. The magnets themselves are completely encased in rubber, making them waterproof, but also provide a grippy surface to prevent those magnets from sliding or moving around. The ATO pump that they include is a small DC pump similar to what you'll find on many other ATO setups, and is rated for 160 gallons per hour, which should be plenty for the auto top-off needs of the majority of reefers out there. How it works is also very easy to understand, and just to clarify, all of those float sensors as well as the ATO are actually optional, and the X2SR can operate without them. The top pump is the drain pump and removes the wastewater from the aquarium, and the bottom pump is the refill pump and adds the fresh water to the aquarium. Both of the heads are clearly labeled with arrows so you know which tube needs to go where. The motors are very accurate and can also be calibrated to ensure they maintain that accuracy, which is especially important when you opt out of using those float sensors. Speaking of which, right on the side of the unit you'll see 6 ports as well as a reset button. Starting at the top, the DC 24 volt pump port is for the ATO pump, and when in use will respond to the sensor plugged into liquid level. The freshwater sensor is placed at the bottom of the fresh saltwater bin to notify you when it's too low. The wastewater sensor is placed at the top of the wastewater bin to notify you when it is full and needs to be emptied. The anti-overflow port is for the sensor that's used either in the aquarium or the sump above the waterline as a fail-safe to prevent accidental overflowing. And the DC 24 volt in is for the power supply to provide power to the X2SR. There are actually two points of control for the X2SR. First, you've got the manual buttons on the top, one to control each pump. When you hold the button down, the corresponding pump head will run until you let go. This is really helpful for quickly priming the lines or even for adding some fresh salt water back to the tank manually after you've bagged up a few fish or corals, which is pretty convenient. Everything else is done on the Kamoer remote app on your smart device. The app works well and it's pretty intuitive, which is great to see. I had no trouble at all finding my way around without the manual or in-app tutorial. The main screen will show you which sensors you have plugged in and their current status, as well as the status of the wastewater and saltwater reservoirs, which you can set the volumes for, followed by the current status of the pumps, as well as the option to turn the ATO on or off. For a reference on how to set it up physically, you can click the information icon at the top right-hand corner to see diagrams for both the sensors and the tubing so that you can make sure you've got it all set up correctly. Under settings, you can change the name of the X2SR if you prefer, as well as change the pump speed settings, which is where you'll find the option to calibrate each of the pump heads. Tap exchange at the bottom of the screen and you'll be able to set the aquarium volume and set up a dosing schedule or a one-time water change. The app also gives you the option to run the heads independently, first removing water and then replacing it, or running both heads simultaneously so it'll remove and replace the water at the same time, which is actually super convenient when you want to avoid draining the aquarium or sump first, which could cause other equipment to become exposed to air like probes, sensors, heaters, or pumps. It'll also allow you to choose what days of the week you want to perform water changes on, or set a number of days between water changes. Then you can either choose to build a water change schedule from scratch or through Quick Add, where you can pick the start and end times, the number of individual changes you want to break it up into over the course of the day between 1 and 24, and the total amount of water you want to change either by volume or by percentage. You can then hit Plan Preview to see the start and end time and volumes for each point over the course of the day, and hit Save to put it into action. The app has enough flexibility to make sure that you can get all of the water changes your system needs completed, while also being flexible enough that you can schedule it when it's least intrusive for you and your family. So if you have movie night on Fridays and the tank's in the entertainment room, no problem. Make sure the water change happens before everyone gets home from work and school. Is your reef aquarium in the bedroom? No problem. Schedule those water changes during the day while you're at work. Being able to get those frequent and consistent water changes done automatically without interrupting daily life is a must for an automatic water change system. And the X2SR does make it really easy to accomplish. And if that sounds like music to your ears, then click right here.